Hi there! Thank you for watching Kikusui channel. My name is Andrew, and today I'm going to show you how to control PWR-01 using the LAN interface. And right here, we have PWR-01 power supply, and we're going to use LED as a load. And we have a PC here, and the LAN cable interface. Before setting the LAN interface, you need to get the latest version of Kikusui Visa driver, or what we call KI Visa, or National Instrument Visa. For Kikusui Visa driver, you can download from Kikusui website. You can check the link below. Now, once you have installed the Visa and connected the LAN cable to both PC and the PWR-01, you need to set up the IP address. This is done by selecting config 50. Usually it will take a while for the IP address to appear. Once you see the number below config 50, then you can scroll through config 50 to 53 to get the full IP address. Next, we're going to input the IP address manually into the Visa Instrument Explorer. The Visa Instrument Explorer will be available after you install the Visa driver. Select Tools, then Visa IO Config, select LAN, you select manually add the IP. We have the IP address earlier, 69.254.100.192. Click add, apply, okay. And you will see the device IP address on the interface list here. Click it, and then you click check instrument ID. Then if you can see the serial number appear here, you have now successfully connected the LAN interface. Now let's see the LAN interface in action. I'm going to send a command, output on. Okay. Then output off. Right. Now let's try something else. I'm going to change the voltage. To 42. Okay, as you can see here, LAN communication successful. That's all for basic LAN communication. Thank you for watching. See you next time.